But despite that brutal honesty, I feel like you all still believe in me. And for the first time in my life, I do too.